Photography of this weapon is strictly prohibited. Thank you.